I'm Caitlin Semko, and it's time to find out what's going on in February around Rancho Palos Verdes. On February 8th, attend the 9th annual Valentine's Day Tea and Tunes Luncheon, complete with delicious food, tea, and complimentary tours of the museum. For ticket information and reservations, call 310-548-2005. Looking for a fun way to spend your Saturday morning? On February 8th, attend the Palos Verdes Peninsula Land Conservancy Nature Hike and explore the beautiful Chadwick Canyon. For more information, call 310-541-7613, extension 201. An event perfect for the entire family to enjoy. Come see a student production of Shrek the Musical at the Norris Theater, beginning February 21st. For ticket information, call 310-544-0403 or visit their website at norriscenter.com. On February 22nd, stop by the Peninsula Center Library for an afternoon classical music concert. To get more information, call 310-377-9584, extension 601. Stop by White Point Nature Reserve on February 26th for the Palos Verdes Peninsula Land Conservancy's Birding with Wild Birds event. Led by an expert from Wild Birds Unlimited, this is a nature hike you won't want to miss. To get the details, call 310-541-7613 or email them at info@pvplc.org. And that's what's going on in February around Rancho Palos Verdes.